And welcome back to the Fox 11 10 o'clock news. I'm Susan Hirasuna.
And I'm Phil Schumann. Another class of sheriff's deputy trainees was sworn in as peace officers this month.
The graduation ceremony was steeped in tradition, but this year, something new. Only on Fox, meet the man who gave an amazing gift to the LA County Sheriff's Department, the agency's own theme song. The music begins with a light touch.
The beginning, it to me, represents the star of the sheriff, and it's just simplicity, but it's beauty, and it's shining, it's gold. All of a sudden, as the orchestra comes in and it builds segment and section by section. Seeing the officers like what we saw today at the graduation, and seeing all the officers in line, and the willpower of these young men and women and that are now being officers, and a sworn oath to basically protect and serve.
Robin DiMaggio may not wear the uniform, but he holds a special place among the top brass at the LA County Sheriff's Department. It's his music that plays at the start of ceremonies, like the graduation of Deputy Academy Class 429.
Proud to see my music resonate with all these new cadets that are becoming officers today.
You could say composer DiMaggio's inspiration for the music was born of fire. Fall of 2017, when much of Southern California was under siege from fires, the Calabasas resident watched tireless sheriff's deputies doing their duty without complaint.
I wanted to give something back to the community, and, you know, they're local in my area, and I just wanted to give it back. And I just thought it'd be a good idea to give them that piece of music for them to shine on, you know?
He presented his gift to Sheriff Jim McDonnell, music composed just for the department. The sheriff was almost speechless.
Wow. Yeah, wow.
The song is called In Service.
You walk taller, you feel prouder, and it's something that we can call our own.
And it may be the first theme song ever for a police agency.
The more you hear it, the more you realize that it really does fit the organization. And I think it's something that we'll be proud of for many, many years ahead.
The song comes with the composer's impressive credentials. DiMaggio has toured with Paul Simon, David Bowie, and Diana Ross. As the music director of the Arsenio Hall show, he performed with Prince, Snoop Dogg, even Animal of the Muppets. He's currently the music director of the United Nations, which gave him access to the New York Symphony that turned his music charts into music mastery.
When somebody gets a little emotional, then it shows me that I did my job.
Well, the music might seem like gift alone, but the song is downloadable. In Service is available on iTunes and CD Baby, just 99 cents. And all that money goes to the Sheriff's Youth
that.
Foundation.
That was fantastic.
Very generous.
I'm surprised they don't already have a song, or, you know, you would think.
You know, the Marines have one, and, you know,
Navy. Now someone out there would do one for the LAPD.